Hi, my name is Gabe with Ultimate Water, and today we are going to review the faceplate of the Chlorine Genie unit. On the left over here, we have our amperage meter, which shows the level of electrical current flowing into the chlorine generated cell. The amperage meter should be at about 15 amps for optimum chlorine production. The amperage adjustment knob allows you to fine-tune the levels of electrical current flowing into the cell. This knob is used to optimize and stabilize the production of the chlorine gas, which ensures consistent chlorine levels in the pool. Just remember, cranking up the amperage with a knob does not increase chlorine production. What do we do if we want to increase the chlorine levels in the pool? That's right, we increase the runtime on the clock. Speaking of the time clock on the Chlorine Genie controls how and when the Chlorine Genie turns on, off, and saves the automated run cycles. The most important aspect of the time clock is that it is programmed to the same time as the pool pump. You can search for and watch our videos on the specifics of the time clock in our video portfolio. The hour meter on the faceplate counts the total operating hours of the Chlorine Genie. The hour meter will count up when the unit is running and producing chlorine. The unit's warranty will be based on these hours. And finally, please take a moment to read the warnings and product information printed on the faceplate, as each will assist in safe, supported operation of the Chlorine Genie. And there you have it, an overview of the Chlorine Genie faceplate. Thanks for stopping by.